Here you can see the videos side by side. The video on the left shows how Jessica moves, which is a suboptimal movement pattern. While the video on the right shows the optimal movement pattern. You can see with the video on the left, as she flexes her knee, that her lumbar spine begins to arch at end range knee flexion, and her pelvis begins to rotate. You can see the video on the right, as she flexes her knee, that she maintains a neutral pelvis and lumbar spine position.